Mitch, are you in there?
No.
Oh, come on, dude. As your roommate, it's my job to ensure that you're okay at all times. Or else this is becoming a very uncomfortable living environment for me.
Whatever.
Can I come in? Just for a second?
Okay, fine.
Alright, man. What's gotten you in such a rut? Have you played that hit game Hunt Down the Freeman again and got that empty feeling after you completed it?
No, I haven't touched that digital pimple on the Half-Life universe in a long time. I think it's just winter sadness.
Oh. You know what? I got just the thing that'll cheer you up.
A cup of chicken soup, a blanket, and a hug?
Ew, chicken soup? No. But how about a high-quality Black Mesa mod?
I'm listening.
I guess we're playing Black Mesa Blue Shift Chapter 3 then.
Lambda Generation.
Why don't you have a seat to admire this week's Half-Life Fanart of the Week? This time, the Switchify made this awesome-looking Half-Life and Portal-inspired pixel art. Look at it! Everything is absolutely freaking adorable! Want your art featured next week? That's possible. Post your artwork on community.lambdageneration.com under the fan art section and maybe you'll see your artwork here next week. Now on to the video. Greetings everyone and welcome to my terrible light setup. I am not happy with this. And you guessed it, today we're going to play Black Mesa Blue Shift Chapter 3 on the channel. Because the previous time I did one of those, you know, first time playthrough things, it got a lot of views, so a lot of people apparently really liked it. So let's go do it again, I guess. Let's go into the game. I got it open right here in front of my face. You know, this face. I hope it's going to be cool. If you haven't seen it yet, I did an interview with the developers, by the way. You can check that video out in the description below. It's a really cool interview, so I highly recommend you actually do check it out. Oh boy. I think Barney's dead, guys. Everything is fine. Ooh. Whoa, okay. I think this this elevator is in it's not in good shape. I wanna have my helmet, please. Oh. That helmet seems kind of broken. I don't think here you go. M'lady. Just have that. Hello? You are dead. That is not a big surprise, because that was quite a crash that we just suffered through. Who do we have here? Dead. Hey. Shit. We got living stuff here. Ooh, that's a nice cable. That's a nice cable. What the fuck? Let's not do this today, okay? Let's not do this today. Ooh, Tarbo. Hello? Is this the hotline for a pepperoni pizza? Because I could really use some stress eating right about now. The levels look incredibly detailed, by the way. Like, this is insane. What do we do? What happened? No, stay back. Ah. Well, there go half my bullets. Have you ever wondered, like, if everybody survived, like, the Black Mesa incident and everything went back to normal after it, the cleanup crew would have one hell of a job. That would just create, like, 200 new jobs just in and of itself. I don't know who this is, but I'm going to call him Jason. Who are you?
Oh, Ma, please tell me you have the access codes for the security protocol.
I don't have anything. Head empty.
Down the area as much as they can. They're building up barricades to keep those creatures out.
Oh, that's great.
The only way out from here. If you don't have the code to get the door open, maybe some of your colleagues do.
My colleagues. Okay, well, Let's find some colleagues. Maybe there are some alive. All of the ones I've seen are dead, though. So this is not boding well. Another cable. Oh, this is an extension cable. Nice. I'm gonna review all of the cables one day. USB-C cables, mini USB cables, which are not the same as micro USB cables, by the way. They're all different. Different shapes, different sizes, different holes. For some reason, I fully expected a gargantua. Okay, nice job. That reminds me of those like warehouse videos where like a forklift drives up to like a shelving unit and the whole fucking warehouse just completely collapses. Yeah, you don't want to be that person. Okay, let's see. What do we got here? A hole in the wall. Present your ID to the security officer. Mate, I think the security officer's dead. Oh, there's somebody in here. A colleague. Friend? Oh no, the window stickers are letting loose. Where's my friend? I like to imagine that every Black Mesa security guard is some... Like, their names are like some variation of Barney, you know? Barnes, Benny, Ben Ray. I should probably not fool with that stuff. Okay. Ooh, hello. Who are you? Oh no. Hey, yeah, I think we should not touch that water. Hello, bud. Why are all my colleagues dead? Literally all of them. Fuck you. You are probably one of the reasons why they're all dead in the first place, because I've been shooting zombie versions of them. Ugh. Oh.
Great Scott, Calhoun.
Ow. Dude, you just hit me in the head.
To make sure you weren't followed.
What zombie can open a door? Oh boy.
To the surface. Don't tell anyone I'm down here. If the government were to find out what we were doing with our funding, we'll all be dead.
What, you didn't tell them we were working on portals? What did they fund us for?
Stuck with this crowbar ever since the resonance cascade began.
Just give it to me.
It's me to part with it. But I think you'll put it to better use than me.
Yes, leave yourself defenseless so I can have a crowbar. Thank you.
There's a security vest in this crate. It'll be useful for you.
Yes, I'll also take the security vest so that you don't need to use it as well. So you'll be entirely protectionless. Oh boy, no! Yeah, it would be hilarious if there was like a monster behind all this. Nah.
Holy shit!
What?
Boone?
Just a couple zombies, man. I've shot worse.
Okay.
Just two? Yes,
that's all of them.
You were really in trouble with like two zombies at gnawing at your feet? Really? Two zombies. You know I've just killed like what? Like six? Can I
put some muscle into it?
Some muscle.
I think we can overlook destruction of property just as once.
I don't think we should. Oh my god.
Ow.
Yeah, that's what you get for breaking private property. Come on, Barney. No, I'm Barney. let's go. Barnes. Yeah, this guy was Barnes. This guy's officially called Barnes. Barnes, come on. Don't look at the separated torso. You've been waiting here? Come on.
That's not it.
You don't know the password?
We might be in trouble.
You're more useless than me. Okay.
No.
Ooh. What did you do? What did you do to that scientist? Yeah, no fucking shit. Let's get the hell out of here. What the hell was that? I've never seen them do that before. Eh. What do we got here? We got our first loading screen. Cool. Oh, I know exactly what segment of the game this is. This is pretty well done, actually. Oh boy. Then that is pretty well broken. Clicky button. Okay. That's moving. All right, let's go. We're gonna be taken for a ride. Oh, that's definitely a malfunction over there. That's kind of... Yeah. Ooh. Well, we did it. There we go. First try. That wasn't so hard. Ooh. Oh, come on. No. Oh, why can you guys break bulletproof glass? Bulletproof, but not Vortigon. Hand piss proof. There we go. Oh, there's a thing. There's a vent. I wonder what's at the other side of this here vent. What's up here? A catwalk. It's a walk for cats. Oh, Baba. Okay. I was able to make that little hop. Oh shit, we could have gone in that. In fact, I think that's what we actually had to get into to get... Yeah. Okay, we're back on the catwalk. There we go. No, 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 no! Put on a fresh helmet. Is this what the boys nowadays call a fresh helmet? Oh, there's a oh, there we go. Here come the fuzz. What are you doing? What the fuck? Since when have Vortigons become more badass? It's the puzzle. That one puzzle that you always just kind of awkwardly do and just hope that you've like set the both elevator thingies to the right height. Yeah, it's this one. Okay, and then we just go over here, walk this pipe. Yeah, okay, so that too was planned. And just... What the fuck? Why are you here? Ouch. And then, yeah, there we go, we did it! Hey! This one did feel a little bit less janky than the one in the actual full game. I have to admit that for a second. What do we got here? Oh. They have a little ritual? What are they doing? What are they doing? Drainage canal access. Oh, I want to go there. Let's go to the drainage canal. I can destroy this. I'm going to regret doing that because I'm going to probably need this like right now. Yep. Oh my god. Oh! It bent down, so I thought I already killed it. Loading! Don't tell me we have to go into the poop. Oh my gosh. Look at this place. Yes! Okay. Very cool. Oh, that guy is alive!
I was hoping that someone like you would show up.
Yeah. I was hoping someone like me would show up as well.
The nearest toilet is right to your left.
Oh, great. Is it like there? Oh, okay. I mean, these are like drainage canals. I'm pretty sure you can just piss in the freaking water and it will be just fine.
Oh, great. The main control's fried. Perfect.
Yeah, that's...
Maybe we gotta find another way to cut it off. Maybe unconventional.
So I just gotta destroy shit. I would love to do that. Let me just do that. Gate control. At least it does.
Is that an explosive tank or something? Sometimes I think those warning signs are just for environment instead of an actual warning.
Well, no, that was actually an explosion. Like, I could feel that in my belly. Like, that was actually a boom. Actually, no, this is probably very dangerous. I shouldn't be doing this. But I can't help it. I have to try this. Whee! Oh. Oh, boo! Okay. I thought I was standing on the elevator, but I should have known better. What the fuck? Did it just... What just happened up there? Okay. They just died. Let me just shoot this. Yes. Gate control. Hell yeah. You better brace your ass cheeks because an explosion's going to happen again. Hell yeah, buddy. So I still can't get through this or anything. Like, what do you want me to do? Like, mash myself through those grinders? Hope I come out alive on the other side? That's not gonna work. But I'm gonna try! Oh, hi! I'm out of bullets. Here, take my crowbar. Ooh. I think this was the little part from the gameplay that we showed on the interview, actually. Why did I just straight walk into that? Drainage canal. Shotgun! Fuck. Yeah. Oh. Mmm. Delicious. I love how there's like stairs that go down only to these like couple of pipes and nothing more. And this hatch, but nobody knows what those hatches are for. It's almost like it's a PNG that they put on the wall. That's just what they do to like, you know, decorate. They just print random hatches. What does that do? Oh, that makes the thingy go down. This makes the thingy go on. Was I supposed to shoot this thing to let the thing go? I mean, of course, but... Oh, I got it. What happened? Oh, no, come on. No, 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 no. Why must you destroy everything? What the fuck? Oh, come... No. Freight elevator is busted. Of course it is. How am I gonna get to that then? What is... Elevator network is now off. Well, let's just go over here. Let's see if we can fix it. Open pit. The long-lost brother of Brad Pitt. That was a really stupid joke. I'm so sorry for that. The bull squid. Help. Main generator facility. Elevator network is off. Well, let's go fix that. Let's go fix the elevator issue that was caused by the freaking vorts. That really kind of like the texture kind of looked like a snake for a second. Like we don't already have large problems to solve here. This is going to be like a snake. Hello. Ooh. You freaking idiot. Oh. Not such an idiot after all, eh? That thing is blowing wind. I'm going to be pushed off, aren't I? Oh. Nice. Hee hee. The zombies don't have enough control over their legs, but I do have control over my legs. Oh, where is the elevator control stuff? Is it that? Oh, no. How am I? Oh, come on. Dad. Dad. Stop it. Stop banging. Okay, I guess this guy can't die. He's just gonna bang there forever and ever. And that elevator is still out of order. Okay. Turn that on. Let's put these in the blue thingies. See, that works. I don't know. Oh, here we go. And this needs to, maybe this needs to stay in there and there. Oh, wait a minute. That's broken. Okay. Come on. In you go. Okay, now it's all good. Now it's all good. Look. Oh! Fuck yeah! Main power restored. I don't know, I'm just tired. What do we get now? What now? Oh no. Do not want. Freaking Vortigon ambush over here. There we go. That'll teach them. Ouch. Come on. Ouch. What was that? It sounded like I was getting crushed by something. What? Oh, I have to do this whole section again? Oh, come on. Clicky button. Not again. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Shit. Yes. Yes. Okay. Here it goes. Here it goes. Here it goes. Here it goes. It is going to explode. They're dumping bodies. Yuck. The military ain't doing good stuff. But when Barney comes and gets you, you're going to be in for a lot of trouble. I'm gonna get some helicopter action. No. We only get to smell them and hear them. Ugh. The surface. It's so bright. To be continued. Well, that was Black Mesa Blue Shift, chapter number 3. Wow, oh wow. I'm gonna keep this short here at the end because my camera's battery is literally about to die. It's very, very good. Level design, level detailing is absolutely on point. Animations this time around have been definitely fixed and very highly improved. I haven't gone back to the other chapters yet to check those out and their animation quality, but I'm pretty sure those have been improved as well. So I highly recommend you to go check those out if you have some time. It might be really fun to revisit those earlier chapters before you actually go into chapter 3. Do note though that performance is a little bit bad in certain moments of the game, as you might have been able to tell. So you do need a good computer in order to run this. So do keep that in mind. The puzzles were great. The enemies were great. I mean, the Vortigons have a lot of new tricks up their sleeves now, which is fantastic. Like, I actually liked fighting them a lot more than in Black Mesa, just regularly, or Half-Life, or Half-Life 2. Well, you don't fight them in Half-Life 2, never mind. But you know what I mean. They're a lot more fun to fight, a lot more unpredictable now, unless you figure out their pattern, but that could take a little while. So overall, it's a really great, really nice and polished experience, and if you want more Black Mesa action, then go ahead and download this mod. It's linked in the description below, just like our social media pages. Our Twitter and Facebook and an invite link to our Discord server can be found alongside the link to download this mod, as well as links to go to my social media pages as well. My YouTube channel and my Twitter are linked down below. Oh, and don't forget to join our community platform. New Half-Life content is put on there every single day by the community. So it might be worth checking out if you like that sort of stuff. Anyway, my name has been Mitch, and you just watched the Lambda Generation YouTube channel. I'm gonna make a new video next week for you. Yes, just for you. But in the meantime, don't forget to subscribe and to ring that bell icon so you'll never miss another episode. Salutations. and take care. It's like freaking 1:30 at night. I'm gonna go to bed now. Bye.